to OMG Crafts. I am Omega. The 15 puzzle is a sliding puzzle that consists of a frame of number square tiles in random order, with one tile missing. To solve this puzzle, the numbers must be rearranged into order. In this video, I will show you how to solve this puzzle. Let me use a simulator to do that.
Here is a tip that will help you solve the puzzle. One by one and the last with two. For the whole puzzle, we do it one row by one row, and the last with two rows. For each row, we do it one tile by one tile, and the last with two tiles. First, choose a row without the empty slot. So I choose row 1. Start from tile 1. I mark it with blue border and move it from here to here. It's very easy. Do it freely. Alright, I finished tile 1 and mark it with green border. Remember, don't touch the tiles with green border in the following steps. Next, tile 2. Still very easy. Just remember, don't move any tiles with green border. Mark tile 2 with green border. Now I notice that tile 4 is just in slot 4. Am I too lucky? Let's try to solve tile 3. Wait, I can do that easily. Actually, when there are two tiles left, you shouldn't do them one by one, but do them together. Remember the tip, one by one and the last with two. Let me revert tile 3 and tile 4. And here is an important tip. Don't set tile 4 in slot 4, but slot 3. Now I set tile 4 into slot 3. And then move tile 3 next to tile 4. Then just move them into the correct slots directly. Like magic, right? Or you can set tile 3 first. Let me demonstrate. Same tip, don't set tile 3 in slot 3, but slot 4. And then move tile 4 next to tile 3. Then just move them into the correct slots directly. The last thing you should know for the last two tiles is how to switch them. Here is an example. You cannot switch two tiles easily. I show you how to do that. First, move one tile out. And then move it out one more step, leaving a space between two tiles. Then set tile 4 into slot 3. Now use the method you already know. Move tile 3 next to tile 4. Then just move them into the correct slots directly. Problem solved. Now you know every case you will face for the last two tiles. Back to the previous puzzle. We are going to solve row 2. Solving row 2 is almost the same as solving row 1. Just remember, don't move any tiles with green border. Start from tile 5 and then tile 6 without any problem. And then tile 7 and 8 together, just like what we do on tile 3 and 4. Okay, two rows are complete. Now we have less two rows. It's different from the first few rows. We should solve it two tiles by two tiles. First, tile 9 and 13. Actually, it's same as what we do on tile 3 and 4. Set tile 13 in slot 9. And then move tile 9 next to tile 13. Then just move them into correct slots directly. Then tile 10 and 14, same as tile 3 and 4. Finally, we have last three tiles, and they are easy to solve. Now you know how to solve 15 puzzles. Easy, right? Let's try 8 puzzles. The same tip, one by one and the last with two. First, choose a row without the empty slot. So choose row 1, start from tile 1. When there are two tiles left, do them together. For the last two rows, do it two tiles by two tiles. For last three tiles, it's easy. Let's try 24 puzzle, but with a picture. Tip is the same. One by one and the last with two. First three rows are the same. Solve the first three tiles one by one and then solve last two tiles together. For the last two rows, do it two tiles by two tiles. Just watch the video and listen to the music.
how to solve a classic puzzle now. If you like this video, press like, share it, and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye.